Google Glass Enterprise Edition 2, the new glasses of augmented reality Google became steeper and cheaper. Google has presented Google Glass Enterprise Edition 2, glasses of augmented reality of a new generation. The novelty has received a new camera, a frame, a more powerful processor and a more capacious battery in comparison with the original model. At the same time, the price of Google Glass of the second generation decreased by 30% and amounted to $999. The design of the new glasses Google Glass in general has not changed compared with the model of the first generation. The glasses received a new rim, which was created by Google in conjunction with Smith Optics. The frame has an increased thickness. The performance of the glasses is the responsibility of the system on the Qualcomm Snapdragon XR1 processor, which was designed specifically for wearable devices with support for augmented reality. The chip displays the points image with a resolution of 4K at 60 frames per second. The processor has a special unit responsible for the hardware acceleration of neural network algorithms. The chip complements 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal memory. The operating system Google Glass Enterprise Edition 2 uses Android 9 Oreo. The camera in the new Google Glasses has improved, its resolution is 8 megapixels. The gadget receives a battery with an increased capacity of 820 mAh, which allows the device to work up to 8 hours in normal mode. The glasses are equipped with a USB-C connector and support for current wireless standards for Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. Google Glass Enterprise Edition 2 became available for pre-order on May 21. The price of Google Glass Enterprise Edition 2 is $999. The original model of augmented reality glasses Google sold for $1,499. At the same time, Google itself positions glasses as a tool for professionals, which can be used by companies for their employees. It is possible that the version of points aimed at ordinary consumers will be cheaper in the future.